Hi, I'm Rob Cosman. I want to introduce you to our new dovetail saw. We've been making dovetail saws for 8 years. We've always used a composite handle. We've decided to come out with a wooden handle version as well. We do it in white oak. Why? It's nice and strong and it's quite heavy. Same saw from here forward, just different handle. Cutting dovetails is all about having a saw that will allow you to make perfectly straight cuts, and you have to be able to start it accurately. Our saw has 22 teeth per inch for the first 2 inches, that starts the cut, and then 15 teeth per inch for the balance of the saw, and that's where you get your speed. So set it on your line, get it started, and away you go. Why do you need a fast cutting saw? If your saw takes 50 strokes for every side of a tail, you will be exhausted halfway through. This one will get it done in 3 or 4 strokes. You can get it on our site, RobCosman.com. Woodcraft will carry them as well, so you can find it there. Enjoy.